Hi guys, this is Liam, Clash of Clans here, and today I'm going to be showing you a tutorial on how to get an MCPE hacked world without jailbreak. So far, this is working for iOS, 8.3 version, Minecraft version. Currently on. I will update it if this does work in the future. So let's get on with this. So I am going to show you what this is. If you haven't seen my, recently, not really that recent, but my, video before that I posted, I did a review on, like, how it's coming soon. And so this is the video on how to do it. Just in case you didn't see that video, I'm going to go in to this world. Yeah, one of them doesn't work for some reason. I have like two of them. I was messing around with it. Okay, so you start out with chain armor. I don't know why I have this pencil skin, but I do. So you start out with this cool chain armor, so right... then you know that this chain armor is obviously not in the game. At my time anyway. And so you'll spawn like somewhere around here. And this is your trash, and it's made of glass and glowing obsidian, which is another item that you can get. And so let's look in the here. So as you can see, we have two stacks of 200 diamond swords and just a lot of stuff that you wouldn't see in the normal game. Gassed eggs. Unfortunately, those don't work right now. But you may use it for some reason. And so, yeah. You can explore more yourself once you get it. So I'm going to be switching over to my computer now. Sorry if the quality is not bad because I don't have a screen recorder for my computer right now. I am currently working on that. I'm trying to find a screen recorder for it. I should have one soon. I'm going to my computer now. Okay, so I'm back on my computer. This computer is kind of slow. I would on this one to use my other computer. So yeah. You need to go to the link that is should be in the description. If not, please comment that because I sometimes forget. So you go to that link and that's not correct. Okay, it's this link. I don't know why I had that link in it. So it should look something like this. And all you have to do is go ahead and hit download. And you want to... that's just the easiest way to do it. I have already done it. So I'm gonna exit out here. And get out. All those out of the stuff. Okay, so the program on your computer you'll need for this is iExplorer, and I have no idea where it is, so I'm just gonna search it. iFunbox I think works. That you could possibly use, but I am using iExplorer, which I should have the link to iExplorer in the description. Applications. You know what? I don't know if I actually have iExplorer on here. I don't think so. I'm gonna go over to this computer now, which does have iExplorer, and I have the file. So,
Okay. Exit out of this. Sorry if, like, that was muffled because I was holding my hand over the microphone. That was really stupid. Okay, so once you got iExplorer, iFunBox, you want to go ahead and open that. And plug in your device. Right now I'm using my iPad. So yeah, once you've done that, you want to go to apps, and you want to find Minecraft. If you want to hack some other games that are on this, sometimes they don't, not all games work. Minecraft luckily does work, so you just want to go in that, games, com.mojang, Minecraft worlds, and what you need to do now is take that file. First, you have to unzip that file, and then drag that file into this place. I already have one. I'm just gonna keep both, and there you go. You're done with your computer now. You can go ahead and exit out of this. This was made in the older version of Minecraft, so the world name might not be correct, which I haven't really tested it yet. I'm going back on my iPad now. Okay, guys, I'm back on my iPad, and you can go ahead and see that you have YouTube hacks tests. This probably will be the last world that would be on here because you've never gone into it. But for me, since I had that world already, it like put it right next to it. So yeah, these are the same world, and so yeah, you have the world. You shouldn't spawn here. I was messing around on it earlier. You should spawn right here, and if you don't, you could use your compass and just find the way to spawn, because this is right at spawn. Yeah, please like, subscribe, and comment.